Now it's time for Side Hustle on Nick.